Hello, I'm Kian Cuber, and today I'm going to solve the MF8 8x8 cube. This is a 50 subscriber special video. Huge thanks to Piano Playing Cuber, the Cuber Cubes, Currently Cubing Cube It, the Goofy Cuber, Cubefinity, and a lot more. Okay, let's scramble the cube. I think I'll just scramble it live. I mean, just scramble it in the video. I think this is enough, right? Okay, as usual, say hello to my Yushin Red. Alright. Oh, okay. I'll of course be using my phone timer. Let's just go to 7 minutes. Alright. Let's put this like this. Because of the light. The salts. Okay. I'm expecting this to take about 30 minutes. Inspection. 3, 2, 1. My PB for this is 30 minutes 27 seconds 0.06. I think I'll do the 2x2 through 8x8 relay on like 60 subscribers or 70 subscribers. This is my 8th solve. I'm solving this for the 8th time. Doing our 8x8, so. I'll do a kind of a review. This cube, this doesn't turn well when you first unbox it, but this is my 8th solve, which means I've done 7 solves already. It turns very well once you actually break it. I didn't move this because it already came over moved. Even though I'm not good at Bitcubes, I still love Bitcubes. Your white center finished. Because the self is boring, I'll just say some things about myself. I started cubing at like something like 2018 March. I don't know the exact date, but I bought my first cube and actually started cubing about March 2018. It haven't even been a year since I started cubing. My first sub 20 sol was the 16.441 seconds. I set it in London. We'll be right back.
Oh.
Finally, I'm all finished with the centers now. And 14 minutes have passed. So I think I might actually be able to set my personal record, which is very nice. I really need to set a personal record. Commutator. I can't believe my luck. Two double commutators in a row. No way. Third double commutator in a row. One last piece. Let's check the color scheme. Okay. Let's get right on to edge pair. And for 6x6 and above, I use freeze dice for edge pairing. But for 5x5, I use my own method that I developed. For 4x4, I of course use the Yao method. For 3x3, I'm pretty slow on 3x3, which is pretty sad. I'm still memorizing OLL. I have one PLL to go. I should keep dragging. I really should memorize. But I hate memorizing, which is the problem. Only have 12 minutes left until I reach my peak. This is taking a lot more effort than the 2x2 cube 7x7 review, because the cube is so rough and it doesn't move very much. It's also very big. But I personally like the feeling of the MF8 once you do some solves on it. I just like this scratchy feel, I guess. I don't like the feeling of the outer layers, but I like the inner layer feeling. That looks very tempting, don't you think? Okay, I'm just going to add a bit of questions inside. So one for Kubrick cubes. How are you so fast? You told me that you cube for only a year, but your 2x2 personal best is literally the world record. And for piano playing cuber, I think that the GAN 356X is actually better than the Yuxian Kailin at this point. At first, the Kailin was better. But now I'm not sure. The Kailin got worse and worse. I'm not sure whether you piano playing Kubert and the Kubert Cubes will actually be listening, but no. Wow. Awesome. I got a very nice edge parrot. This is so cool. Ooh. Okay, this is definitely going to be my personal record. Yeah, I actually didn't get a parallel parody. I solved it. Oops. Okay. This took a while, but it actually took about the same time as the 2x2 for 7x7 review. Anyways, thank you for giving support to me. Especially the Cuber Cubes, Piano Playing Cuber, Currently Cubing, Cubefinity, Cubit, and a lot more. Thank you for all of your support. If you want to watch more solves of this, please watch the solving the MF9 live video. Also see my 2x2 for 7x7 relay number 1 and number 2. And later, when I reach about 100 subscribers, I will do the 11x11. Oh, this was a nightmare. Hey, that's about it for my MF8 solve for the 50 sub special. And if you're the Cuber Cubes or Piano Playing Cuber, please watch the whole video because I included some questions and answers to your questions and answers, I guess. Thank you for watching this video. Cuban Cuber, cubing forever, and bye.